Hi there, I'm Patricia Zachariahs. I'm grandma to two kids over here, Dylan and Kyra. Dylan is 5 years old now and he's in senior KG. And Kyra is just short of 3 and she studies in the nursery. They've been here since last year. And when they came down from Sydney with their mom. And it's really been a bit of an adjustment, especially for Dylan, because it was a new environment, new people, new languages, which he was not used to. But thankfully, with the help of his teachers, he settled down very quickly and he's very happy in class. He's made friends and he's always coming up with new stories. As for his studies, I think he's coming out with different stories every day. He's already doing new countries, and every day he comes home learning this country, this capital, that's the flag, and things that we don't know about it, he's informing us. Kyra's great. She's always been the cheeky one. Even when she was little, she was way ahead of her time. Spoiled by her teachers last year and this year too. And hopefully, she grows up to be a nice, sensible young woman, which I think is very important. But she knows her mind and she's going to get her way. She's going to be one of the feminists, I think. Anyway, I think I've said enough. I love the school. The curriculum is great, wide, gives them a wide knowledge of everything happening around the world with their present situation and everything. And that's really good for the kids. Thanks so much.